everybody, welcome back to Addison's Adventures. And today I heard on TikTok that fidget trading, I think, is the trend now. So I made some homemade ones and I found some around my house. So I wanted to show you guys some of my fidgets. So the first one's homemade. It's a really simple. I'm going to be showing you guys how to make them. So I use a straw to make a twister. Let me see if I can find a thing. Okay. And so how I made this is I just took a straw and cut a slit, so you can see the slit. I cut a slit right there with a scissors and then one on the other side. And I just did that the whole way down and I made this. I also did it with this one. This one's a little broken, but I just did one slit and this is how it sounds. Sounds really good. So this is those. I don't know what, I think they're called like poppets or something, but I made one out of a water bottle. So, you know, like the side of a water bottle, I just cut that out and I'll show you how it works. That's how my poppet works. I'm gonna put it over here. I made a couple, so we're not gonna get all of them. I'm going to do all the homemade ones. So here's my simple dimple. So this was really easy. So on two water bottles, like the little thing that you drink from, you're going to cut those out and you need two of them and then tape and then some paper. So these are the water bottle caps. I put paper around them and then tape. And now they just basically poke, 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 poke. I know this is probably not going to sound viral, but my jelly fruit hit or miss has been going viral. To me it's viral because a lot of people don't see my YouTube account, so it was really cool to see a lot of people seeing that video. You could go watch that. It's just called Jelly Fruit Hit or Miss. It's on my channel. It's really funny. Pacific part, it's really funny. And then they also have a mega jelly fruit, so just make sure to go check that out. Alright, so we also have a couple more. So before we do that, make sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell, and like this video. Alright. So we have my whole line of jelly bands, or I call them jelly bands. I could have called it a different thing. But my whole line of jelly bands. So how I play with them is you take the whole end, so here are all the different ones. And then I'm just taking the two ones that are like almost the same length, and then ready, one, two, three, and then you just pull. It's like an exercise machine. So that's that, and they're just made from rainbow balloons. The next, oh, here's one. The next is another poppet, or I think just I made like a hair clip poppet. It's just with like a, I don't know what it is. They just go in your hair like that. I forgot what they're called, but I feel like it's a poppet. Some of these are probably not fidgets. I don't know what fidgets are. So here's a slime. I'm not going to take it out because I'm in my bed. Some slime. And then here's another simple, or not a simple, just like the poppet things. Get all those out. So next I have an infinity bracelet, if I can get it out. I don't know how to use this, but I'm pretty, that's what I got for Christmas. It's an infinity bracelet, so what you do is you just weave it through your fingers. And then you just pull the fidget, I'm pretty sure. It's really fun. I like to do this. So what I do is I take these sides and loop it through. And then you just pull. And then it's a ninja. And that's another gadget. So, or yeah. Fidget, no, it's fidget, yeah. Here is a fidget spinner. fidget is a green sparkly one with a pink middle. Then I also have a black one. This one's just white and black. Here's an infinity bracelet. I call it an infinity bracelet. I don't think it is an infinity bracelet. But I call it an infinity bracelet. Sorry if I said that word so many times. Okay. Oh, can't get you off. Some Monogata beads, which I call another infinity necklace. Sorry if these aren't gadgets. I just started, so I'm very, very sorry. Next is this. Oh, I hit you guys. Okay, let me try to get this thing up. Oh, there we go. So there's just these little slingshots. Okay, and they have another one of them. It's squishy. And my friend got me this sucker. Is it just a sucker? Let me see if I can. Let's try and get that. It hurt. Make a. Okay, let's see. I'm leaving this on for the rest of the video, so if I look a little weird, I'm sorry. Okay. So, if you're really good. So, this is like a magnifying glass. Can you guys see? Hello. Okay. And then this magnifying glass. Oh, they got your branch shadow in here. I forgot what these are called, but they have one of them. It's really dirty, it's a bear. Some of those jelly things. Then I have, oh, it looks so weird with this. This tie, so you just tie it. I made this homemade. So you take it and you just tie it. It clears my anxiety. Anxiety. I don't know why it just does, because it's like super satisfying just to roll around. I have another one. And then this one. This one is really cool to make. So I'm pretty sure it's like a liner to a label. I just tape the front and then a little decoration in the middle. And all you have to do is basically, you just have to weave it through. I bet my thumbnail is going to show up with this me, with this all me. It'd be funny. But it's an ample. So that's that one. And by the way, I'm just keeping all my fidgets over there. If you're curious. This Infinity Nunchuck bracelet. So, I just think these are bobby pins, right? And they're just tied onto a necklace, and then I can steer them around. Here is a homemade simple dimple. And the rest are just more bands. And then another poppet. So, let me put and now I'll take this off of my head. If you guys like the ASMR, I will give you some more right now. If you don't like ASMR, you can skip to probably around the end or not the end, like, I don't know. ASMR! Alright, so let's talk about what we're about to go. One, two. Oh, it's stuck. It's stuck. I can't. Let's do it one more time. It's stuck. Oh, okay. Alright, one more time. Before I have to say goodbye. Mom, I'm sorry. ow. Thank you. I got it off. Here it is. This is very dangerous. But this was just an iPad stand. And then I'm just keeping them in this shoebox. So I hope you guys liked this video. Once again, make sure to subscribe, like, and hit that notification bell. Make sure to keep coming to Addison's Adventures. We have so many adventures.